Happening next week, the top two candidates for in Hinds County's sheriff's race will meet on 12 News for a live debate. Interim Sheriff Marshawn Chrysler and Sheriff's Captain Tyree Jones will face off at 6:30 Thursday, November 18th. It will be an hour-long program with the first half broadcast on WJTV and the entire debate streamed at WJTV.com. We'll ask Jones and Chrysler tough questions about crime fighting, oversight of the Hinds County Jail, and personnel levels, and much more.